I present to you a presentation of all the times my cats have been adorable and gay.
Literally so cute. Oh my god.
I don't know how I ran out of time, but there's no hetero explanation for this one.